Sometimes it feels like things are out of control, like you're living in a circus. Oh. Trying to figure out your way in the world, oh. Where you're at is kind of perfect.
So turn it up, do your thing, don't stop, let the games begin. Let's jump right in, I wanna get stuck with you.
Assalamu alaikum, Southline High. I'm Daniel Valstrer.
And I'm Luke Ford.
Man, I'm so ready for the staff versus student basketball game today.
Staff is going down.
Down. Hey Luke, can I ask you a question?
Is it truth or dare?
Yeah.
I am not answering any questions on account of my Fifth Amendment rights, but let's see what our peers have to say.
Sabrina, truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to do your best Mickey Mouse impression.
Oi!
Truth or dare?
Dare.
Hit your favorite dance move.
Truth or dare?
Dare.
Run around the cafeteria.
All right.
Okay, Dylan, truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to oink like a pig.
Oink, oink, oink.
Truth or dare?
Truth.
What's the secret you've kept from your parents?
The first time a deer hit my car, I didn't tell my parents.
Truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to sing your favorite song.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Thank you.
Truth or dare?
Truth.
What's your hidden talent?
I used to be able to juggle.
Man, I miss the spring weather.
Me too. Let's check in with Brandon to see what this weekend is going to look like.
Thanks, Luke. Today is a high of 62 and a low of 54. Now I have a joke for you. Why did the egg take the day off? Let's take a week at this week's forecast. So why did the egg take the day off? Because it was Friday. Let's send it back to those lovely anchors.
Thank you, Braden. Inshallah, the future is hopeful.
Hey, sophomores and juniors.
Are you interested in positively impacting our school culture while gaining leadership experience and having fun? If so, being a Link crew member sounds like the perfect fit for you.
To apply, please join the 2024-25 Link Crew Google Classroom. All application info is in there, and applications are due at 11:59, May 10th.
If you have any questions, please ask Ms. Buddha, Ms. Filar, Ms. Glowacki, Ms. Stoneback, Ms. McNally, or Mr. Murphy.
What's your favorite part about spring, Daniel?
Probably sports.
Let's check it out with Joey to see what's good with the sports.
What up, SL? Joey with your sports. Boys lacrosse played Divine Child yesterday and won 12-8. Good job, boys. Golf also had a meet yesterday against Milford, and they took the win. Scoring for the Lions, Garrett Cashin and Pearson Curry both shot a 40, and Will Lytle and David Weaver both shot a 41. Good job, boys. Tennis had a match yesterday against Walled Lake Central, where JV got the win, but varsity fell short 4-5. Good try. Softball played Waterford Mott twice yesterday and won both games 15-0. They also have a round robin tomorrow, with their first game being at 11. Let's send it over to that flyer. Baseball also has a game today and tomorrow against Mott. Good luck, boys. And that's all the sports I have for you today. Let's send it over to those amazing anchors.
So lit, Joey.
Did you know that South Lyon and South Lyonese students will be taking part in an art show that showcases the talented work that they've done throughout the semester? Over 55 students from South Lyon High School have their art on display.
The open reception is on May 3rd from 6 to 8 p.m., but the show runs from May 1st to the 22nd at the South Lyon City Hall. The show is free and open to the public.
Unfortunately, South Lyon, that's all we've got for you today.
But before we let you see Farewell Friday, we would like to wish Miss Woodley a happy birthday.
And Miss Ellis, a happy early birthday.
Happy birthday. And goodbye, South Lyon.
I'm going to Saginaw Valley State University. I really like to spend time with my friends, so whether that be in gym class or at lunch, most of the time lunch because I get to eat. I'm definitely going to miss my friends. You know, coming to see them every day, it won't be the same without them anymore. I just grew up with them, so it'll be tough separating, but I think we'll make it through it. I have two favorite teachers. It's a pretty even vote between Miss Kane and Mr. P. I feel like I can talk to both of them, and I just love the way they teach, and they're just great people. Thank you, South Lyon, for setting my building blocks for me to become a great person. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl with a good, I would call her. I wish I had a rabbit.